And several families in Springfield got a box full of food today. It's part of the Massachusetts Military Support Foundation Food for Vets program. The meals are delivered every Saturday in the month of November, and you don't need to be a veteran to get the food. All you have to do is register online before picking up that meal, and you can find more information on our website, westernmassnews.com. It was the first annual Stuff the Truck drive-through event. It happened today in Holyoke. The event happened at the high school from 10 in the morning to 4 in the afternoon. People donated foods like pasta and canned soup. Organizers say more and more people are in need of food during the pandemic.
It's a hard time right now, so any little thing that'll help brighten their day, even if it's food, it's a great help.
He says the response from the community has shown the need for food in the community right now.